गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू फ्यू सेंटेंसेस रिलेटेड टू द टॉपिक एग्रीमेंट ऑफ द वर्ब. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद करेक्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब. फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इज द बॉय एज वेल एज हिज फादर प्रेजेंट डैश प्रेजेंट ब्रैकेट वर्ड्स इज एंड आर. ओके, एज नाउ आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू इफ यू आर गेटिंग in the sentence as well as means in the sentence if you are getting two subjects are joined with the word as well as then the verb we put there is in the singular form. Okay, now the sentence is the boy as well as his father is present. Here you are getting the word as well as. Next is bread and butter dash a wholesome food. In bracket word is and are. If we just see bread and butter, both are separate objects. But here in this sentence, when they are joined, means bread and butter, when butter is applied on bread, then gives a wholesome food. Then it gives a sense of a complete sense and is shows the singular form. It gives a sense of singular number when both are combined together. That's why we are putting the verb here, helping verb is in singular form. Means bread and butter is a wholesome food. Next, either you or he done it, has and have. As you are knowing, then if you are getting in the sentence neither nor, either or, then we always put the helping verb in singular number. In this sentence you are getting either and here you are getting or. Then accordingly, according to the rule, you will put here singular verb has. Two verbs are given, has and have. Has is used for singular number and have is used for plural number. Because actually we are having two subjects in this sentence, you and he. But we will not consider these two subjects. In place of that, we will consider either and or, and accordingly we will put the helping verb in singular number. Next is Bali as well as Raman dash guilty is are. Again the rule is if two subjects are joined as well as. Here again we are getting two subjects, first is Bali and second is Raman, and both are joined with as well as. Then accordingly we will put the helping verb in singular form and it will just give the sense then Bali as well as Raman is guilty. Thank you.